Some technical difficulties, Michael?
Yeah.
I don't think we can race until midnight tomorrow. Or not midnight, noon tomorrow.
That's why I'm racing now, bro. Because it's going to be off tomorrow. Shouldn't change the Xfinity car at all.
What's some changes in Xfinity? I can't talk, I'm so tired.
Go to bed, bro.
Yeah, Xfinity is proven to drafting and suck up. The steering offset has been reduced.
Wow, I don't understand where I'm supposed to be going.
The braking gearbox settings has changed. Minimum maximum tire pressure changed. But the biggest thing I see is drafting and then steering offset change. And braking gearbox.
I'm upside down! Oh no, I'm not! This is gonna be awesome.
That just scared the shit out of me with the CR. Oh my god, I'm just sitting here just cruising along in the damn figure eight, and all of a sudden I get attacked from, I had to get T-boned by a car. That scared the shit in VR.
That was me.
Buddy. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, dude. I just happened to look right out my window, saw a car there at the last second, and I was flipping and scared the shit out of him.
Probably not gonna want you cussing up in there, dang man. Just a heads up.
These things don't turn with shit, do they?
Basically, gotta drift them.
Huh?
Basically, gotta drift it. This is awesome.
Hey, Jake, did you do that second turn?
Dude, we need to do this in the cup car. Oh, God almighty. I'm having a heart attack. Oh, that was Ryan Truex.
Oh, no.
Where am I at?
Oh, my God. Jesus. This is awesome. How could you not have fun doing this?
Well, you don't get... Oh, shit.
This is the best thing ever. Damn it.
Thanks for spinning me back around. Having a problem. Oh, God.
Why is there a pit road speed for this?
Huh?
Why is there a pit road speed? It seems unnecessary.
Oh, my dog just fucked me up. Oh, what the fuck just happened?
I see cars wrecking. Oh my god! I'm not hitting very good times. I'll tell you that much.
I ain't doing this. I'm going pop.
Bah.
I gotta let my dog go pee anyway. I'll see y'all boys in the morning.
Peace. Oof.
Sorry about that, Ray.
Oh.
I knew it.
The over under for Ryan Truex is after the fucking four car.
Oh, this is awesome. Michael's gone. Ryan's gone, but I'm here. Oh my god. This is insane. But it's a blast.
Oh man, I'm pumped. Can't believe I got that one.
Yeah, it's cool. Oh my god. Look how I launched the 48. Wait, that's not the 48. Who is that? Ooh, what car number is that? Oh my god. The 15. Ready? Dude, you gotta go. Gotta go watch. Oh my god. Gotta ride on board with that.
How the fuck do you get out of pit road there?
Going to the moon. Ready? Set and that is so awesome. You don't know how to get off pit road?
I think I'm gonna try.
Just send it, bud.
To where?
To the figure eight in the center.
Bro, I don't
follow the cones, dog. Yeah, well, that's gonna happen. Oh, son of.
I'm kinda. Yeah.
Oh my god, dude. Follow me, bro.
I'm struggling, man.
Follow me.
That's called cut and trim it. The one that got removed, but don't do it anybody. Oh thank god, someone removed the cut and trim.
I gotta go back and watch that. How did he do that?
Pit party. Get out of second gear?
No.
I know if I'm doing something wrong.
Two inside. In and out, no hole. You're clear him. One, two wide.
Ring, 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 ring.
Outside. One hole.
Jesus.
Outside is clear.
fun. Yeah, this is going to be awesome. I'm going to ask Ryan if I can get an autograph from his brother. Huh? Ryan went to bed, dude.
No, it was Truex.
Oh, I don't know if he's on the track right now. He was chasing the four car around, beating the crap out of him.
I just fucking brake checked me, I guess.
Ryan Truex brake checked you?
All right, Black.
Oh. Help you out.
Those are friendly, so they know the deal. Bye, guys.
Outside. Clear up top. Outside. Clear by half.
Jesus. I can't get out. You can't get out on the track, bro. Ryan Truex just drives right around me like, oh, that guy's on his roof.
Look up, Chris.
He's talking to me?
No.
Is there another Chris? Nope, he's talking to me. Chad, what do I do? I don't know who that is.
I'm gonna go fuck himself.
Austin Thiel. I don't know you, bro.
You gotta make a super late model one, man. Those are so much fun.
Well, good luck, I guess, is what you say in this situation.
Oh, you're going to need more luck on that, my friend.
Caution's on?
Yeah, that was a dumb question.
Yep.
Oh, I guess not.
Yeah, Ray Black Jr. wrecking Ryan Truex on the pace lap. That's fucking funny.
The car spun out, trying to get back in left.
What the fuck was that? There's no rules in figure eights, I guess. Whoa, I'm on two wheels. Chad. Oh! No! Oh, Ray Black Jr. just smoked me. Chad.
Oh,
shit. You got a toe.
Oh, come on.
Oh, dude, shit.
Someone stuck in the catch fence, bro. Holy shit.
And they're fucking flying. Clear outside.
Oh my god, dude. That guy was stuck in the front. Holy shit. This is great. Oh, Ray Black Jr., you piece of trash.
Oh, now you're mine.
Now you're mine.
I don't care how many times you start and parked in the Xfinity series. Come here.
I dare you to go over it. You might can say that.
No, I don't want to get kicked. My car is broken. I used to could drift it, but now I can't. Oh, I see you. I didn't mean to.
Not a spot, I don't think. No, just not a spot. Low one on the bottom.
Come here, Ray. Oh, you motherfucker.
Actual race they run.
I had him. What?
Is this an actual race they run?
No, I think they're just messing around.
Oh, I know that, but in real life.
Oh, no, I don't think so. I mean, yeah, they might have a figure eight here.
Oh, I didn't want tires. What the hell? Yeah, you ain't filling this thing full of gas. You could just stop doing that. I'm in fourth, bro. I'm gonna get me four Mr. Feelgoods. Go in this damn thing.
I didn't DQ you. Sure you didn't cut the course though?
Can you un-DQ me?
Heads up. In front of you. Low one on the top, in front of you.
Oh, man.
Ray Black! Oh my god! Ryan Truex got the damn lead. What is going on with my car?
All right, that's a toe. Stuck in the catch fence.
No, you got right. Oh my goodness, you got him.
That big move, I felt like that was
good. Did he have to tow?
Yeah.
He cost him the race. He was coming to take the checkered flag right there, bro. Oh.
Well, no, he wasn't. Never mind. Either way, who's gonna win this?
You just cost Ryan Truex a race. He never wins either.
My brother does. That's enough. Enough for that fucking family. Outside.
Oh, Chad, that's so funny. That is so funny. You cost him the race, bro. Oh my god, dude. You should say sorry.
Nah.
I do donuts too.
Sometimes I'm in front of class.
That shit's too funny.
My bad.
It was a good time. You took him out, dude. Oh my god.
That's not true, play.
Oh my god, you killed him. This is so perfect. It's right here. Right here. Right here. Oh, you killed him. That's great.